Welcome to Permadeath Extraordinaire, where we are continuing our journey through RimWorld like we've been doing forever. I do like this game. I play a lot of it, that's for damn sure. So, from the last broadcast to this one, I did a little test run, so I may have messed up my mods again. I'm hoping I got them in the right order. I did many things in order to make sure that I have my mods in the right order so I don't break the save. But if the save is broken, we'll just start with a new colony. So let's go back to our struggling little colony. Which one was it? Stone Key. Yes, that's the one. Uh-oh. Okay, now wait a minute. I took steps to make sure this didn't happen. I even took a picture, man. Okay, you know what? You son of a bitch. This is not the order that they were in. I have a screenshot that even proves it. I think I've broken my save again, so we're gonna end up having to start over. Why does it do this? You know what? Load it anyway. We'll just see what happens. If it crashes, we'll start all over. If it doesn't crash, well, then we'll continue where we were. Which I barely remember where we were. Uh-oh, it's acting funny. It's acting funny. What's it gonna do? Oh my god, it worked. Okay. This game can be a little cantankerous when it comes to mods and what order they're in and how you loaded them and when you loaded them, and yeah. I may have chosen a bad choice for a ongoing web series because I'm gonna keep breaking my saves. Okay, let me remember where I am here. I think we're starving to death, or on the verge of it. And we've got a little bit of food laying around, not very much, that's for damn sure. We have a bunch of colonists. These last three here basically came in so quickly I haven't really had a chance to have a look at them too closely. Let's see if I remember what my plan was. This was going to be the common room. This was going to be the work room. This was going to be like the cafeteria eatery. This was going to be, oh, and kitchen. Yeah, that was going to be the kitchen. And then this was going to be food storage. So I've been trying out the Mars mod, and I kind of like it. I might have to do a couple of Mars runs at first. I believe it was the last episode. I kind of judged it a little unfairly by saying it was kind of boring, but I was mistaking slow action for boring, and it starts picking up pretty quick once you get a little bit deeper into it. So we'll be doing some runs on Mars, and I have an idea for something that will make a Mars run, in theory, unique, but I'm going to have to make a couple of changes to some codes and stuff here and there. And once that's ready to go, hopefully it'll work out real well. I'm not going to talk about it. I'm just going to unveil it in the next week or so. So welcome to the show, viewers. Be sure and say hello in the chat because my viewer list works for crap always. And it never actually shows me who's there. It's somewhat early in the morning. So there will be a couple of things going on around me. So I may have to take... Oh crap, I remember that. We have a power problem. I may have to take a couple more breaks than I usually do. But they will be short ones, just a minute or two. As I take care of some stuff around me. Okay, we've got a serious power problem. Called our batteries are empty. Let's install a switch. Let's get that out of the way real quick. A switch there will allow me to shut down stuff. We're trying to recruit this prisoner. We've been trying to recruit this prisoner for a while. I just, who is this? Where are they from? Falcons Forest, huh? Let's see, what's our standing with Falcons Forest right now? Pretty hostile. Doesn't look like they like anybody. They don't even like the Department of Cultist Rehabilitation. How can I sway this person more over to our side? What kind of bed they got? It's normal. I think I'll just keep going with luck of the draw and hope that it pays off. It's always cute to see when a couple of colonists fall in love. It's always tragic to see when one of them doesn't make it. Okay, we've got colonists staying outside. I don't think we need this for prisoners anymore. And I'm going to have to make some more beds, clearly. So, let's go ahead and make some more beds. What kind of beds are we building these days? What have we got? We've got a bunch of granite blocks, so we're going to make granite beds. You know, nothing more comfortable than a granite bed. One, two, three, four granite beds, and then we'll take the best of the four. Okay, so yeah, on my test run-throughs, I've been running, like, one colonist. So I have to get back into the... Okay, I've got half a dozen guys here that I've got to deal with. Rowan's mostly useless, if I remember correctly. So let's have a look at what these guys can do for us. Yeah, Rowan's really good at social and art, and other than that, that's it. Sora is kind of new. Good shooter. Decent at pretty much, you know, the stuff that counts. Good cook. We'll have to take advantage of that. Lila is... just kind of mediocre. She'll do fine. Won't do any dumb labor, which sucks. That means they won't carry stuff. Greedy. I don't know how that affects the game. Oh, has to have an... That's the one that has to have the nice bedroom, otherwise they get all angry. If somebody has a better room than they do. Good at construction. I don't like teetotalers because I can't use smoke leaf to alter their moods. Speaking of smoke leaf, speaking of all kinds of different stuff, actually, what's the temperature? 6 degrees outdoor. Indoors aren't much better. Got one heater going. This colony stinks. I gotta organize it. We need more power. That's the first thing that's gotta happen, so let's get that out of the way. In the Mars mod, you have to do a little bit more to get your solar generators running. Oh, there's our tame squirrel. Yeah, we have this squirrel that decided to just start hanging out with us, so... I don't think he'll eat very much, so we'll keep him around. Oh, that's right, we're building wind out here, where it's vulnerable and the enemies can set it on fire. Yeah, that'd be awesome. But it's more reliable than the solar, it'll keep running. You know, all the time. And I need to start running a power conduit out there, that's for sure. Oh, crap. Let's slow this down a little bit. I don't know if conduits can go under walls or not. I never try it. I just assume that it won't. I probably shouldn't assume things. Okay, so... awesome. That should give us a lot more power. If somebody will finish that one last cable. AJ. Okay, and off he goes. We need materials. Damn it. I knew that was going to happen. Let's mine. Do a little quick mining here. That should give us the materials we need. One thing I really like about the Mars mod is that it actually has iron ore, which you then smelt into steel, which makes a lot more sense than digging steel right out of the ground, because well, it is a rim world and there is machinery buried in the ground, so, you know. I assume we're just digging up the ruins of old civilizations that used to be on this planet. That's why there's ruins. Cargo pods, that's always good news. What do we got? Dates. And cloth. And a bunch of smelt stuff. Those muffalos are all over it. Oh my god, they're gonna be gone. You know what? Because there's not very much food out here, I'm gonna leave that and let the muffalos have it. I'm just gonna have my guys bring back the metal. Actually, you know what? Screw that. We need that food. Get those dates. Don't know what I was thinking. The muffalos will be fine. I don't think Lila does dumb labor. Yeah. Get that stuff. Grab it all. Sora, I don't think does labor. Okay, no, AJ's already on it. Woohoo. Might as well go get this cloth. Yeah, he's not on hauling, so we'll just leave that be. I would like to domesticate a herd of animals one of these days, but I'm gonna have to build stuff and get a little better at the game, I think, before I can do such things. Let's do a little bit more mining down here. Just get the last of that iron out of there. I think that's the last source of close iron. The rest of it I'm gonna have to actually go walk to get. There's some right there. Actually, is that? Yeah, that's what we need. We'll go get that later. Actually, that's just as close as the other stuff, a little bit further away. I'm interested in the compacted machinery. I saw some. Where was that? Nighttime's a bad place to look for stuff. I have a mod that makes nighttime particularly bad. Whoops. Cancel that. Architect. Mine. Grab those components there. They're pretty far out and there's not very many of them, but yeah, you know. Every little bit counts. Okay, so wind generators are throwing out some pretty decent power. Our gardens are growing. Let's go to okay, how many breaks do we got going on here? Do we have we don't have any smoke leaf. I don't think I have anything really to cheer these people up. Fruit juice. Have a fruit juice, AJ. It's about the best we can do right now. We're shy on meals again. And these guys don't have a table to eat at. I should change that around. Or fix that. Let's do that. We got a little bit of wood, so let's build a small little table right here so that people can eat while sitting down. Okay, I really do want to hold on to what wood we have. Uh-oh. Cold snap. And we've got a Cthulhu beast. Where'd it go? It's wandered, because I never checked the pop-ups. There he is. Okay, there's a pretty good chance that thing's gonna chase us down. So I'm gonna get these guys to haul this crap back as fast as possible. Before it gets hungry. Uh-oh. Okay, it's gonna eat that rabbit. And hopefully it'll have had enough food that it won't eat us when we go for those tomatoes. How hungry is it? It's kinda hungry. Careful. We're gonna go right up to this thing and hopefully steal tomatoes from it. This should be interesting. Careful, don't piss it off. Move slowly. Grab those tomatoes and get the hell out of there. Damn it, I knew that was gonna happen. AJ, you gotta go, dude. I think he just got shot. Oh, AJ. AJ's gonna die. I shouldn't have gone after the tomatoes. Nope, he's down. And dead. Hopefully the Dark Young won't eat him. Oh, he ate him! Damn it! Should have brought more people. I wish AJ could hit his target. Oh god, he's gonna eat me now. Come on, AJ, you gotta take this guy out. You gotta do it, buddy. Come on, buddy, you can do it. Yes! Okay, AJ's all screwed up, so let's get him out of there. Grab the tomatoes. Let's get Giggles out here. Damn, he ate one of our AJs. Okay, Giggles is one of the few people who is not gonna haul crap. That AJ is gonna go back to base after he grabs the tomatoes. Won't do hauling. Sora, haul those. I don't think she does hauling either. Actually, this AJ, I'm gonna have him haul that gun out of here. Okay, well that sucked. We lost one of our members. That happened pretty quick. Up and gone. Eaten. Damn Dark Young Cthulhu. Monster thing. Okay, Giggles. Are you cooking food or not? Yes, he is. Okay. Not worried about that. Pretty confident we already grabbed. Oh no, we didn't grab that. Oh no, he's injured and wandering because his sanity broke because of the damn beast. What's the best bed here? Normal, we'll make it medical for the moment. Ooh, good bed. And we'll deconstruct that one. Crap, AJ. He's verbally abusing Sora. And I think I'm missing a wall right here. What are we working with? Granite. I think these are all slate, actually, so let's go with slate block on the wall. Ugh, just what we needed. Attacking immediately. Oh, there's a bunch of them. They've got bows. A lot of bows. Club. Okay, we can probably take these guys. Unfortunately, with the AJ wandering around, all pissed off, he's still got his weapon. That's good. That's really good. Okay, was it James? I think this guy... No. Sora. She needs a better weapon. Yeah, we'll take that one. Okay, everybody can be drafted. Get you guys out here now. Let's move against the enemy. Let's see if we can form a firing line here and maybe get the jump on a couple of them. Get everybody firing at the same target. Who are they even shooting at? Wow, we got range on these guys for sure. Let's go ahead and target on Squid. Why are you guys going out? Stop that. Okay, Sora never got her weapon like she was supposed to. What? Okay, I'm gonna take her off the line. How many shots can that guy take? Come on now. Wow. Alright, this guy's kicking our ass with a damn bow. Try and take out as many of them as I can so they won't come back at us anytime real soon. Okay. Let's designate some medical beds here. Sora, rest until healed. Giggles. Rest until healed. This AJ is just not gonna, he's not gonna come down. He's running around bleeding, yelling at everybody. Somebody's already got an infection. Oh, because he's an idiot and I can't really do anything about him, unfortunately. Sorry, Squid. I think we're just gonna leave you out there for now. Let's turn on the Soylent machine. And let's see what kind of bills it's got. Let's do this one time, and then the rest of them we're going to turn into green. Now, I believe we had a second cook that was good at it. Yeah, Sora. Let's get her busy on that. Ah, the Soylent Machine. Terrible, terrible stuff. To any viewers who haven't seen the movie Soylent Green, you should. It's a Charlton Heston dystopian future thing. It's a good movie. Oh, Giggles is up. Sweet. Rowan is doing their usual nothing. Sweet. AJ's not feeling too good. Clean up the blood, because that keeps infection down, I think. I'm guessing. Okay, so what do we have going on here? I'm gonna have to reorganize the entire colony and start thinking of a new plan, a new approach, and what we're doing from here. Sue, I think I'm gonna take one of my infamous 3 to 5 minute breaks. Think about my next couple of moves, and then we will carry on from there. I'm gonna go ahead and let this run slowly while I'm gone. Once again, it's permadeath, so if I die while I'm AFK, that does not count. What colony is this? Stone Key. Oops, this is not what I needed to do. This is what we need to do. This is the village of Stone Key, overriding. And we will go ahead and let this run slowly while I'm out, so that way they can get some stuff done. One thing I am often guilty of is overmanaging these colonists. I need to give them more time to just do their own thing. Anyway, stay tuned. I'll be back about 3 to 5 minutes. This is permadeath. This is Permadeath, and I'm back. So, who died? Oh, we have an extreme break risk. There's really not much I can do about those. I don't have anything that can help with that. I just don't. Did AJ finally get into a bed? Good. Did he? Where is he? Okay, that is him. Does he need treatment? No, he's good. Okay. So, let's make sure somebody's, at least one person's on repair. Okay, we're looking good. Okay, I just need to let them do their thing for a minute or two and just watch over them very carefully. He has an infection in his neck that is extreme. Okay, we're gonna have to get that treated with probably the good meds. Gonna open up the good meds. Sora, you are not... How good of a doctor are you? Not very good. Giggles is a better doctor. So Sora, I'm gonna draft her for a minute. That way Giggles can go to this. And then Sora, we will undraft and she'll go find something else to do with her time. Nothing against her practicing her doctor skills. It's just this moment we need the best doctor we can get, because AJ's got a pretty nasty little infection there. Thankfully, we've got the Glitter World medicine still laying around that we use for extreme emergencies like this. Did we already grab these pods, or are they new? Bandages. Oh no, it's wool. Wool? Huh. Okay, we'll take it. I'm not choosy. Take some of it. Okay, AJ with your neck infection. Oh, and we have a bunch of guests coming in. And we have nowhere to put them up. And there's blood everywhere, and oh my god, this place is trashed. Work. Wow, wow. Okay, everything's happening at once here. Okay, he freaked out. They're going after the wall. The hydroponics basin we fixed. The visitors are here. Estelle finally joined us. Okay. Most excellent. So I'm going to turn this into just a normal room. And I am going to turn everything off, as in work-wise. Want to get people doing very specific stuff. I basically just want to have a big cleaning party, because the house is terrible. And I would also like to reprioritize everybody's work schedules. Okay, Lila does not clean, so while everybody else is cleaning, we will have her do growing. Rowan also does not clean, so she will be entertaining some of the random guests here. That'll work. Okay, Rowan, why don't you do that right this second? And who was cooking? Was it Lila? No. Was it Sora? Yes. Oh, I think I sent her up after something, and now she's probably dropped it somewhere in the middle of nowhere. What's all that then? Snow beats. Yeah, we'll harvest those if we get a chance. Yeah, okay, we're just gonna let these guys do their thing. Lila screwed up. I don't remember telling Lila to entertain the people. Okay. Let's get more people on plant cutting and growing. Just because these are starting to mature. And I think it's time for... Sun Lamp is almost too much. You know, we might consider... That's too little. Ross from the Department of Cultist Rehabilitation was wandering nearby and noticed we could use some help. Low-wage worker. Cold-tolerant. Hard. Somewhat jealous. James's ex-lover. Okay. Yeah, I know we need beds. Wow, we got people wandering far and wide. It'd be great to get everybody in their own bed, you know? Or their own room. But they're gonna have to do this for just a little while longer, I think. And now I think we need... How are we doing on power? Okay, we've got enough power now, so we should be able to... I think we're shy on iron a little bit. I'm gonna go with a mini sun lamp. That'll be just enough to fill this area. Yeah. I think right there. And three more tables. Okay, now to make that happen, we're going to have to get some more iron. Here, let's go ahead and start the colony going. And let's go with orders. Mining. Now, I remember there was some iron right up here. We'll take advantage of that. Ugh. Lila's making everybody pissed off. Dude, what are you doing? Okay, it doesn't look like we can talk or interact with them at this present moment. That's fine. We need an orbital trade beacon. Okay, have we processed all the plankton? I think we did. Yeah. So we can turn this off. Our interior temperatures aren't too bad. It's a little cold in the workroom, but that's okay. Lila is... What is she doing? Why you gotta be doing this? Absolutely amazed by our hospitality. They didn't leave us anything, which really sucks. Okay, so we had everybody cleaning, and it looks like the place is somewhat cleaned up. We'll have to double check in the morning. But I'm going to expand the work loads back out. See, we had somebody else here who was really good at art, I thought. I lied. Yeah, I think I'm going to assign people according to just what their relative strengths are. Everybody will plant cut. Everybody can mine. Well, most people can mine. Repairs, construction. We won't have anybody doing any direct hunting. Lila, I'm taking off of negotiating. And James. Just leave it with Rowan, she's the best at it. Okay, the place is pretty clean. Where's... Oh shit, we've had a fist fight. Sora and AJ are getting into it. Alright, well done guys. Okay. Now Sora, since you're the one who beat him up. Okay, he's getting taken. Nope, nobody's rescuing AJ. And Sora needs to... Where's her bed? Now, for this, we turn off the special medicine, because they're just going to get Soylent medicine. They should both be okay, because, yeah, they took a little damage. I'll have AJ check on them, just in case. Awesome! Now we got another table going. And that's going to go right into making smoke leaf. Not sure how we're doing on the whole food thing. I think we're doing okay. Okay, AJ's out of it. A caravan is coming. Good. And the raiders are attacking immediately. So, what we're gonna do... Draft everybody we can. And we're going to hide in the base. Okay, where are these raiders coming from anyway? Uh-oh. Oh, they're just coming after us? Oh, yeah? Okay, that's interesting. Alright. Who's with us? Giggles still has his brain. This AJ still has his brain, but he is beat up right now. Damn, she beat the hell out of him. I'm gonna undraft him and have him rest until healed. There's not much that he's going to do for us right now. Ross is a terrible shooter. Sora is also hurt, and she's one of our best shooters. Man, they beat the hell out of each other. Curses. I don't think... Yeah, Lila can't shoot for shit. Ross really can't shoot for shit either. James, I don't think, can shoot for crap. Yeah, no. Estelle... Ooh! Rowan, I need you to join the dock at the front door. Estelle, I also need you to join these guys at the front door. Okay, how should we do this? They're coming in from the north. They're gonna try and go after that if they can. I think I'm just going to meet him with a pretty uninspired firing line right this second. Estelle, would you please move there? And you go there. And you go there. Everybody shoot that guy, quick. Ooh, there's too many. Run away! Okay, let's get all the way back into the base. Actually, form another firing line, maybe? Nope, they're getting pretty close here. I think retreat is our best option. Okay, a new firing line. First guy through that door is gonna get it. Perfect. Who's that shooting from the back? Oh, it's our turret. I forgot we had a turret. Okay. Let's retreat. Oh, that'll teach him a lesson. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Look at how many of them there are, though. Okay, they're retreating, so I'm going to go ahead and undraft everybody. Let people start getting into medical beds and all that other goodness. I'm going to designate this one as medical. We do have a couple of pretty nasty injuries. I'm going to open up the good medicine just this once. And was it Lila who's doing cooking? Giggles will take care of this. And as for this machine, let's go ahead and do one more med. How many bodies we got here? Three? And Val's out there. Where's James going? Oh, he's gonna go get some iron. Nice. You know, the problem with the merchants and their big herds of cattle and crap that they pull in, that cattle will eat your stuff. Okay, Giggles. Get to cleaning the blood. Let's have Rowan. Oh, Rowan's down. Shit. Lila's our second best negotiator. Go trade. What do we got? I have one squirrel. I'm going to trade him off because I don't have the means really to keep him alive, and he's just going to end up dying, and probably somebody will get angry because it happened. We don't have a lot of money, I'm noticing. Gonna get rid of some of this extra stuff here, so we can start turning a little bit of a profit. We're supposed to be a mining colony, but that isn't working out. Wow, let's sell, let's go with 163 of those. Ah, our first brick transaction. We're supposed to be a brick house. And we just sold our first load of bricks. Nice. Let's sell off 97 of these. Let's see. Let's go with some of that. I'm holding on to the wood because I'm planning on using it for a fueled furnace later. Okay, we don't need that. Don't need that. Definitely don't need that. Don't need that. Anything shoddy, poor, or awful, I'm going to get rid of. Normal, 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 normal. Awful. Shoddy. Shoddy. Hey, we actually made a little bit of profit there. Quite a bit of profit there. Okay. Can we entertain this guy? No. Okay. This colony is a huge mess. Every time you play the game, you learn more. So, in between the last session and this session, I've learned quite a bit more, and this colony is just not so great. Okay, actually, it can be great. So all we need to do is get these guys building. I gotta get these hydroponic basins up. I think we're pushing just enough power to keep all this up and running. Already constructing it. Nice. And most everybody's healthy now, so we can take these off of medicals. And I'm going to reinstall this one. Here. Okay, so everybody's healthy, which is kind of weird because we just had that pretty big raid there. And it says I have smoke. There's the smoke leaf. Let's block that off because we're going to use that against major breaks. Which he's sleeping, so he's not going to break anytime real soon. Okay, you know what? Somebody really needs to work on this. Wooden table. Why would we do that? Cancel that. Cancel that. Cancel that. Let's try again. Let's go with some furniture. Here, let's slow this down a little bit. Solar generator broke down. Thank you. That's great. We want to go with a short table made of granite. There. We're a little shy on steel, but how much is it going to take? 60! Ugh. Let's see. 60 and 60 is 120, which is pretty much all the wood we've got. Great. 6% grown. Chop. There's a horrible shortage of wood. But there are snow beets everywhere. You know what? Let's try and get some of these harvested. pretty much everybody's on plant cutting. Let's see, you're not very good at growing. You're not very good at it either. Yeah, we'll just leave it the way it is. And I'm going to start putting some people on research. Do we even have a research bench? Yes, we do. We have one. Okay, they already fixed the generator. Okay, this guy has perished. So we'll have Giggles take care of that. And we will turn him into healthy plankton from the sea. Because that's what Soylent Green's made of. It is not made of people. It's propaganda. And we have all these clothes that need to be moved. Might be time for a hauling party here in a sec. Ooh, horrible snowstorm. We're maintaining good temperatures inside. That's good. It's good. This is not supposed to be potatoes. This is supposed to be smoke leaf. We need that smoke leaf. Okay, it looks like the hydroponic area is pretty nice, actually. It's warm. Warmish. Maybe we need to raise the temp a little bit. How are we doing in here? 60s. I think we'll go ahead and raise the temperature here too. Because this thing's heating a pretty wide area here. I should build air vents into each of the rooms. That way I can close the doors. You know what? It's not a bad idea. Let's see. We would want one here and here. Here and here. Here and here. And then we go to temperature, vent. One would go here, one would go here, one would go here. And here, here, and there. That way these can be closed. And people will stop getting their sleep disturbed by people walking through the hallway. Uh-oh. Okay. James. I'm gonna authorize. Oh, he's a teetotaler. Fuck. Oh, he won't even drink fruit drink? What? What kind of fruit drink is that? What can I do to make him feel better? I guess we're gonna have to actually check his... Uh-oh. That's not good. We do not need that next to the base. I would try and tame it, but we're not doing so good on the food. Yeah, it's gonna have to wait. I really wish he wasn't in the base so close. Sorry, Wolf. Okay, reason I have to do that is he'll eventually get hungry and he'll end up attacking one of us. Later, I will attempt to tame some animals, but for now, I'm just not good enough at the game to tame animals. I'm really not. I can barely keep my people alive as is. Did they ever build these chairs? 30 of 60, 24 of 60. I'm actually going to have to go out and replant some of these forests. Sora's smoking all the weed. This turret. I wonder if we should reinstall it, like right out here somewhere. Because we seem to fight more people out along our outer wall, which of course is the way it's supposed to be. But this is kind of our last line of defense. You know what, it's a perfect time for me to take another one of my breaks. Like I did warn at the beginning of the broadcast that I'd be doing a little bit more of that. It's morning time, so there's a lot going on. Anyway, so let's save this. Save a stone key, and I'm going to take the chance of letting it run while I'm off, and hopefully nothing too terrible will happen. This is Permadeath. Stay tuned. I'll be back in just a couple of minutes. This is Permadeath, and I'm back. It doesn't look like anybody died. That's kind of weird. Okay, so it looks actually like everything's kind of calm for the moment. I don't expect that to last very long. I'm really tempted to put that turret out there. I'm going to do that. It's time to reinstall you out here. And we're going to put some sandbags around him. Wait, let's not do that. Let's cancel that, and let's just build a whole new turret out there. Duh. Security. Improvised turret. Right on the corner, just like that. With some sandbags around him to make him secure and safe. That tree's going to block his line of sight, so we're going to chop that tree down. And put sandbags there. Then we're going to put another ring of sandbags around him. To slow down any attackers that attempt to take it out. We can't really do anything there. The trees aren't big enough to count as harvestable. I think we're shy on iron again. We're always shy on iron. We're supposed to be a mining colony, and we haven't mined crap. Okay, there is some iron here. Let's grab that out of the ground. I'm hoping this deposit turns out to be bigger than what it's looking like it might be. We could use some more components, so we'll pull those out. And I really want to start mining internally. Which reminds me, let's check our roof. Looks like everything's covered. Good, good. You know what? I'm going to cancel these. I am going to chop this one down. And I'm going to go ahead and just put the one sandbag barrier around it. Just like that. That's good enough for now. Okay, I think... Oh, these guys are still here. Let's talk to them. Rowan, our negotiator, trade with Graham. And also... entertain him. Rowan. Playing horseshoes. Try to entertain, and we will most definitely see if we can get some goods off of him. Let's see, I'm gonna assume that these are mercenaries. Investigator. Yes, we will entertain the entire group because there's only a few of them. I need to make a guest facility. Once these guys are done doing the remote mining out here, I'm going to have them come in and do some mining inside the base. AJ. He's going to have the last of the smoke leaf. Okay, that'll take care of his break. Everybody's having minor breaks. We can't really do much about that. I'm gonna toggle that power off because we don't need the Soylent machine right now. I don't know why I made a powered cooking station. Rowan improved, great. Cargo pods, let's go see what they got. Antibiotics! We will take those. James, go get it now. And it's not far from the base. Makes it easy to grab. Thrombos. It's always one thrombo. I think I need to keep the thrombo, and then... Why are these guys grayed out? That was weird. Okay. Guess graphics error. Rowan, wake up. Go trade with that guy. I told you to do that like an hour ago. Are they leaving? No, okay. Red. Okay, what do we got? We can get rid of that, and that, and that, and that, and that. Let's see, anything crappy? Yes. Poor, normal, excellent. They still need to edit that, remove this. That's in their file. They need to... Yeah, there's some kind of description or whatnot they meant to remove, but haven't removed it yet. Oops. It happens. Okay. What else? Let's get rid of that. I'm looking for anything that's poor or crappy. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. We've traded far more than he can pay for. Well, then, we'll just keep some of the better stuff to ourselves. And I'm going to give him a good deal, because that might... Maybe that'll improve our relations with him a little bit. Do I have the unpowered cooking table? Yes, I do. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to deconstruct this one. I wonder what he was doing. I probably should have checked out what he was doing before I had him change duties. Because immediately I'm going to have him rebuild a unpowered one. Unpowered. It's a little slower, but at this right this second, speed isn't what we're worried about. Yeah, I think he's going to have to go get wood. Oh no, okay, good. We need more iron. Ah, this deposit is turning into a good one. Maybe. We'll see how much further it goes. I'm going to hope it goes two more. Now, if I remember correctly, I think this one is set on not the usual difficulty setting that I'm on. It's one lower. I think it's on rough instead of intense. Something like that. Yes. Yes. Isn't there a way I can turn the learning helper off? Yeah. Ta-da. Okay, we've got a problem here. These guys are starting to eat the raw foods. So that means we must be out of food. Which means we're going to have to expand the farms. The workroom is now obsolete. Because I'll figure out something else. This is all going to be hydroponic now. And maybe, while they're digging out this ground, they'll find something worth a crap. Marriage. Giggles has accepted Rowan's marriage proposal. Well, where's the prettiest place on the map? I don't think there is a pretty place on the map. Okay, let's try this. We'll just put it out here. It's as pretty as it's gonna get, basically. Now, I was just looking at this building here. I think I might use this as kind of a mausoleum. For a while, we've been Soylent Greening our colonists, but I might have to bury a couple of them. I would have buried AJ, but he got eaten by the damn star spawn, so there's nothing left to bury. I'm not gonna go close to one of those things ever again. That was a mistake. I knew I probably shouldn't have done that. I was thinking it even as I was doing it. Okay, AJ's gonna freak out, so let's have him have some fruit drink. Lila? Why is Lila hurt? What happened? Oh, self-harming. Crap. Now, in the Mars mod, they have psychiatric work detail that you can give people, and I think that kind of helps when people have breaks. They actually approach and talk. I wish there was an option like that in the default game to deal with these people who have extreme breaks. Either tasering them and putting them in like a holding cell for a while till they calm down. But maybe it's the helplessness, the fact that I can't do anything once they make a break, that kind of enhances the gameplay. So I guess I shouldn't complain too much about it. This game's brutal. It can be very, very difficult. Right now it's got me thinking here. I need to figure out how to make people happier, so I'm going to have to put in some more sources of joy. I don't think the hydroponics room is particularly pretty, so we're going to have a social or recreation room. Whoops. Think about this for a second here. Yeah, start getting all that rock out of there. And take people off of tailoring for now. We have a lot of stuff. Smithing, I don't really think we need active at the moment either. Growing, plant cutting, repairing, all of that's pretty vital, so yeah, we'll do that. Try and get some cleaning done here. Okay, Lila is... she's got to come down soon. Everything. Okay, let's see. Let's go back to gardening tools. Let's get some more hydroponic basins queued up. This is probably way more than we can actually power. which means we're gonna have to up the power structure a bit. I think I'm gonna rely on wind a little bit more. Maybe not. Is it not letting me? The terrain cannot support this. Maybe because it's covered in snow. That's strange. I've never had that happen before. Uh-oh. Why is this different? Grass. Thick snow. Marsh. Marsh. Ah. Let me guess, this is not marsh. Gravel. Yeah, okay. So, we'll slightly change our plan, and we'll just go down south. Or not. Okay, you know what? Let's see what daytime brings. I can't see crap. I know we need more iron, so hopefully they'll get this figured out. Yeah, Lila's all screwed up. She's just not coming down. I think I have to wait till she passes out. I have to get everybody into their own rooms, which means we need to expand the facility. So you know what? It might be time now to... let's probe. Actually, let's cancel that. If we're gonna do that, let's work with the facility we originally planned on working with. So that hallway will continue down. This will be a doorway that'll lead into here. This is where the cooler is going to be. And then this officially would be the kitchen area. Yeah, we'll go ahead and let them mine that out and see what comes of it. There probably isn't anything in there. Of they're eating directly. Oh, because I'm dumb and I didn't set up any cook meals. Go, quick, cook foods. I think we might be almost out of food. Yeah, because Giggles is running all over the map to get stuff to cook. Yeah, that's not so good. We've got to get these hydroponics working better. Yep, Lila passed out. In the middle of the field, it's freezing out there. Can we get somebody to bring her back? Nope. And I forgot to set this for do forever. Do forever. Okay, what's our temperatures? In the 60s, 70s in the big room here. How much power are we draining? A lot. Guests have arrived. Okay, this is getting all complex here. Give me one second here. I'm going to think for a minute. Yeah, we're most definitely out of food. That's gonna be a problem. Let me try taking on that Thrumbo. They're kind of beasts. We're just not. There's just nothing on this map. We got snow beets, which I will take. Starvers can't be choosers, they say. And I'm definitely starving. Okay, Lila, wake the hell up. Get back to the base. Undraft her. Hopefully she'll go lay down. Oh, Maynard! This isn't even somebody from my place, and they just trashed our fucking house. What was even down there? I don't even know what it was. Oh, one of our cutting tables. Try to entertain him. Rowan. Yeah, Rowan's on negotiating. He's gonna blow up that battery. I've never actually had a guest come and start trashing my house. This is a first. I think it was a stone cutter table. You know, this guy. If he breaks one more thing, I'm gonna arrest him. Ah, food. A squirrel. A squirrel. Okay, how far out is he? He's all the way across the map. He should come at us pretty quick. Where'd he go? Where is he? Let me guess, James is getting attacked by him. I knew it. What's James even doing out here? Hopefully he can melee attack and take out a squirrel. Okay, James, undraft you. Make sure you bring the squirrel back with you. That could have gone a lot cleaner. What are we gonna do with you? This guy's trashing our shit again. Okay. You asked for it. Did I just make that not for prisoners? Medical. Why is it still showing for prisoners? There we go. Med. Rowan. Rest. Let's turn off the good medicine. Estelle's gonna have a break, so we'll have her get drunk. They're pissed because we had to take that guy out, but we can't have him trashing the damn house. Yeah, sorry, I'm just not gonna have it. Okay, let's see now. Where were we? Power. Gotta rerun new conduit. You know that switch is really unnecessary. I think I'm gonna take it out of there. And just replace it with a power conduit. Like so. We lost our hydroponic farms because of stupid Maynard breaking the power line. Thanks, Maynard. Appreciate it. Do we even have power coming in now? Alright. Now we got Soylent Green. Turn that thing off. Before you go to bed. Let's see if we can get some of this blood cleaned up. I don't think Lila cleans. Nope. James, do you clean? Yes. This place is an atrocious, filthy mess. So, it's time to put everybody back on to cleaning. Go ahead and cut off some of this mining for now. And who's having a tantrum? James. So now he's gonna go around and break things. Hopefully he'll just stay in that room. There he goes. And he broke the power line, of course. And we have no materials, let me guess. Oh no, okay, we got materials. Get that power line back up. Boy, I wish we could taser these guys. As long as we got somebody there to repair it. Oh, you bastard. There's nothing we can do about it. Not the heater, man. Ah, son of a bitch. About ready to kill this guy. Okay, that went really well. Excuse me, sorry about that. Okay, so this place is completely trashed. Everybody's freaking out. Yeah, we're in big trouble. This is not good. Well, we had a bunch of rice land right in our lap. That's cool. Okay, so James should be okay. We just had to shoot him up a little bit. He's real hurt, actually. Oh, crap. Everything's going wrong. That damn wolf. He doesn't even have a weapon. I don't think anybody really has a weapon except for Giggles. Estelle's gonna get eaten by that damn... Oh, there she goes. Shit. Oh, she's dead. And the wolf's gonna eat her. Come on, Giggles. Hurry up. I really wish they didn't have that break right there. I don't like it. Okay, I think she's dead. Yeah, damn. Well, shit, that was kind of non-climactic. That's it. I'm going to scour the map for every predator, wolf, whatever, and I'm going to take him out. The problem is there's not enough food to keep any of the wildlife fed. So the herbivores end up coming over to the base and eating our food, and you just saw what happens with the predators. Okay, I really need to get... Yeah, I need to get somebody cooking here. Might need another food table. Okay, how are we doing on the meds here? My brain's kind of slowing down. I think I might be calling it end of transmission very soon. Let's go ahead and make a med. Wolf Giggles, take care of that. And then we're gonna have Giggles do that. And then he can go do whatever the hell he wants after he turns the power off. Okay, so yeah, I think actually this might be a pretty good place to break it up. Yeah. I have a few things I have to attend to. And this place is just going all wrong. Okay. We'll open up the good medicines. We'll have Giggles clean up that blood. I really don't like when it force slow plays. And Lila's always having an extreme break. Okay, so yeah, this is going all wrong. I don't think this colony's gonna last very much longer. Just because it's pretty discombobulated, chaotic. Most of the moods are breaking, they hate each other. Yeah, I think this one's definitely on the downhill. So, I think we're going to fold it up for now, and we will have to catch the ultimate demise or success of this colony on the next episode, which will definitely be in a day or two. And, yeah, I think I'm just going to go ahead and say, at this point, like I do always, the end of every broadcast. Oops, that's not how we do this. That... Yeah, this is going rough. This colony's taking a nosedive pretty darn fast. It'll be interesting to see what direction it goes on the next episode, for sure. So, I think I'm just going to go ahead and say it now. Until next time, as always, this is Permadeath Extraordinaire.